Good morning and welcome to Klassen Movies, Anders Schwarzenegger Blu-ray collection. The first one I have is Conan the Barbarian, which is an awesome movie, also starring James Earl Jones, who is also the voice of Darth Vader, but it's nothing about Darth Vader or anything. This has to be about Arnold Schwarzenegger becoming a gladiator and want to take revenge of the killing of his parents in the home where he lived in back in time. And awesome movie, and a lot of people dies in this one. They all die because he kills them, just like that.
Grant me revenge.
The next one is called Raw Deal. Raw Deal is a raw movie because Arnold Schwarzenegger is playing a tough guy who is a cop and he wants to help his partner who got his son killed by the mafia, and he wants to take them out one by one, and they all die. They just die, all of them. I don't know why, but they die. It's how it is because Arnold Schwarzenegger shoots them, and it's a pretty nice one. Arnold Schwarzenegger goes undercover here to kill all the bad guys so they die.
This must be what they mean by poetic justice.
And the next one is called Red Sonja. It's also an awesome movie. Arnold Schwarzenegger kills a lot of people and they die. And it's also starring Birgitta Nielsen. I think her name is Birgitta Nielsen now. I think she changed her name to Gitta Nielsen. This is just raw action. Arnold Schwarzenegger just keep on killing people till they die. All that happens in this one is that they die. There's something about a little kid who's also probably also gonna die or something. I don't know, I don't care. As long as Arnold Schwarzenegger is in it, it's a very, very nice movie. Check it out.
I make it a rule never to take a woman unless she can beat me in a fair fight.
And then I have Red Heat. Red Heat is a movie with James Belushi. I think that's how I pronounce his name. Arnold Schwarzenegger, a Russian cop who is hunting this gang leader in Russia. And this gang leader kills his partner, so he wants to take revenge. But the gang leader travels or fleets to the American state of, I think, Chicago. And James Belushi is a cop there, and he greets him to the state. And Schwarzenegger is like, I start to stand like this all the time. I do not want to grab his ass. It's one of the main lines from the movie. And he's very, very nice acting in this one because it fits to his accent that he's Russian and comes to Chicago and trying to murder all the other people, and they all die. There's a lot of people dying in this one too. So I think you should definitely check this one out. I'm sure you already seen it, but you have to know that I have it.
What
do you say? He say, go and kiss your mother's behind.
This one is called Commando, and this is the first movie I ever saw with Arnold Schwarzenegger when I was a kid. It was just been released, and I saw it on VHS at that time. And it's just about Arnold Schwarzenegger has his daughter at home, and he wants to live a normal life. And then all of a sudden, in the past, Arnold Schwarzenegger was a top leader in the military. He had everything. He was the best of the best of the best of the best. And then all of a sudden, his gang is starting to die. They get killed. But this guy, mafia boss, and he kidnaps Arnold Schwarzenegger's daughter and take Arnold as a prisoner, and tells him that he has to go to another country and kill the president so the mafia boss can become the president of that country. Arnold Schwarzenegger don't want to do that. He wants to go back and take revenge, and he kills like 100 people, and they all die. They're dying everywhere in this movie. I think this is the most killing movie Arnold Schwarzenegger ever did. There's a lot of people dying.
Remember, Sally, when I promised to kill you last?
That's right, Major, you did!
I lied.
Arnold Schwarzenegger. Commando.
Let's party.
Predator. It's probably the best movie, one of the best movies of Arnold Schwarzenegger. I really like the idea of this movie, that this pretty living in the forest, in the jungle, camouflaged with the jungle. And Arnold Schwarzenegger has this special force, team force, going in there to pull out some people who should be survival in the chopper. And Arnold Schwarzenegger meet this guy, and this predator start killing the gang or the members of the team of Arnold Schwarzenegger, and they die. And there's in a big area where there's a lot of bad guys, and he kills them all, and they all die. Explosion everywhere. That's how it is when Arnold Schwarzenegger kills, they all die. And it's a very, very famous, I think there's two or three famous lines in this one. I think the most used in this one is, "Get to the chopper!" And then there's the other one, it says, "You one ugly motherfucker." I think that those are the two lines that's most used in this one. There's also, "Dylan, you son of a bitch!" And speaking about Dylan, in this movie Dylan is played by Carl Weathers. And he signed this one for me. Take a look. He signed this one. This is very nice. I met him in Sweden last year. It's very nice. And I got two, because there was original the one I want Carl Weathers to sign, because this is Predator Ultimate Edition. That's what it said, but it's Ultimate Hunter Edition. That's the real name. Haven't opened it yet. I don't know. Should be better quality, but I like to have both. Terminator is also one of the best movies ever, and this is the first movie Arnold Schwarzenegger will say, "I'll be back." This is the first one. Got a little bit behind the scenes in this one. It's not that much. I'm really little bit disappointed in this one, but the quality of the movie is very, very good. It's about this Terminator comes back in time to kill Sarah Connor, and with the Terminator that sends a human back to save Sarah Connor, and together they have to fight each other, and some people have to die, and they die. That's how it is, they die. And the famous line in this one is, of course, "I'll be back," but in the hotel room where he sits there, the room service come by and knock at the door, "Do you have a dead cat in there?" Arnold Schwarzenegger replies,
"Fuck you, asshole."
The Terminator.
Terminator 2 Judgment Day, definitely the best movie ever made, or let's say the best sequel in the movie or in the franchise. The same concept as the other one, but this one Arnold Schwarzenegger plays a good Terminator who wants to save the son of Sarah Connor from the first one, called John Connor. And this Terminator is good, but there's another Terminator called T-1000, which is made of liquid shit, and he can turn himself into stabbing knives and other things, I don't know, just liquid shit. I mean, liquid metal, of course, and a lot of people dies in this one too, but Arnold Schwarzenegger get the command you cannot go killing people. And he says, "Why?" "Because you just can't." "Why?" "I'm a Terminator." But he doesn't terminate that many people in this one. They don't die. Lucky for them. Normally in Schwarzenegger movie, people die. Some people will die in this one.
Trust me.
Terminator 2.
Terminator 3. Rise of the Machines. Schwarzenegger is back in time again. This time also to save Sarah Connor. To save John Connor from the war. He wants to save him from the war because Arnold Schwarzenegger, the Terminator, come back and say that we can't stop the war. So the war will happen no matter what. And again, another Terminator sent back to kill John Connor. And is played by Christian Logan, who is very sweet. Yeah. She's very mean, very evil. And some people will die. They will die because of her. So what I say this one about Terminator 3 is a nice, nice movie. It has its faults. Of course, in the beginning when Schwarzenegger get the wrong glasses on, I don't like that part. But from that moment when it starts, effects are spectacular. I think that this is one of the best action movie ever made because it's action from the beginning till the end. I really adore that action in this one, especially when they're driving the truck and the big truck is coming after them with Christian Logan. That's the yes, this is a special Terminator. So
his style is irrelevant. I am a machine.
Last action hero. This is so funny. You just dive around the paper. Last action hero. This is so funny. You just drive around the neighborhood, put the finger to the houses, and say the bad guys are there. You just salute the entire case. You see where this bad is this of me. I really like the scene a lot. And it's got some cameos from Christian Logan, Jean-Claude Van Damme is in it, Tina Turner is in it, and keep on. It's a very, very funny movie because Arnold's playing this character who's living in the movie and this kid gonna get a ticket to so he can go into reality, so Arnold Schwarzenegger comes to reality and meet himself. So yeah, it's a pretty nice movie. It's very, very difficult to speak about this because I really can't.
When all I had to do is just drive around the neighborhood and point my finger at the house and say, the bad guys ain't there.
The Last Stand is one of the latest movies from Arnold Schwarzenegger. I really like it because Schwarzenegger is in it. I like everything with Schwarzenegger. He's back in this one. I think he kicks ass too. You can see he's old, but I don't care about that because he still can play the roles. He still can kick some ass. Kill some people so they die. That's very important also. So this is about this William who escaped from prison or being. He's supposed to be killed and something like that, so he wants to go to Mexico, and on the way to Mexico he has to go through Arnold Schwarzenegger's town, and Arnold Schwarzenegger get prepared for his coming. So he kills a lot of people and they die.
How are you, Sheriff?
Old.
Escape Plan is a very, very, very nice movie because Sylvester Stallone and Arnold Schwarzenegger one movie. Nothing can go wrong with that because I really adore this movie because it's so awesome. I saw it in the cinema 2 times in the row with my friend Moby, and it's just awesome. It's about Sylvester Stallone played this guy who wants to break out of prison to prove that they're not secure enough, and then he get another job and goes to another prison, and he wants to break out, but he can't, and then he goes to the chief of the prison and say a special code, call these guys so I can get off. It doesn't work. Something is wrong. They corrupted cops, and they had to kill a lot of people so they die. Together they kill a lot of people and they die. It's very awesome that they die because they're bad people. We want to kill the bad people so they die.
You hit like a vegetarian.
That was good.
And the one I didn't want to show you last time was Sabotage. Just got it, I haven't watched it. But I'm really looking forward to see this. I've heard many, many good things, but the bad thing about this one is that it wasn't shown in the cinema here in Denmark, and I hate them that for that. They took it off the poster, I hate that. I really, really wanted to see it in the cinema. So it's just been released in Denmark. I know we are way behind, but I got it. Yeah, I must say that's all the Blu-rays we have released of Arnold Schwarzenegger in Denmark, and I'm gonna say in Europe because I can't find anything else on Blu-ray. I think Running Man maybe it should be out. And I heard Jingle All the Way should be coming to Denmark, maybe. I don't know. But they're probably there somewhere. Of the people who makes them, they die. I don't know. They're probably dead all of them. They're just dead. Okay, that was my Schwarzenegger Blu-ray collection. If you want to see my DVDs of Schwarzenegger, you can see my old movie. It's a very nice one. There's a link down under in the description. Take a look at this. Huh, cool. But till next time, see you around.